Pennsylvania congressman tests positive for COVID-19. Wont vote on USPS funding.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.